mighty things for us. He made it possible for us to sit today. The last Thursday. Before we see another Thursday, it's going to be in the year 2019. The God that preserved us up to this minute, He did not take money from us, He didn't take any gift. We will have the laughter of joy, amen, in the first Thursday. We will not see troubles, amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. As we are preparing to go into the brand new year, the enemy too will be preparing to, so that he can put some people down, so that he can tie some people down. The man of God wants us to do three giant things. Among the ones that the enemy will pull down, among the ones that the enemy will tie down, the one that is ready before this year will expire. We and our household, in the name of Jesus,
amen. Jesus, amen.
The one that is ready before this year will come to an end. A lot of people that will not see the new year. The enemy already put mark upon them. The ones that he will put in a standstill position, he already put that mark upon them. The man of God is praying for us and our household. Among the ones that the enemy has put mark upon, that he will kill them. We did not thank the Lord enough. That thanksgiving is very good. He wants us to thank the Almighty God. God, I thank you that I have finished this year in joy and peace. You will say it with faith. You will say it with boldness. Hope is that which we expect. And testify to that which we have not seen. Lord, I'm talking to myself and my household. We are grateful that we have entered, we are grateful that whatsoever enemy that I want to stand in your way, because there's many people here who thank you because we use them as a step in front of you. Father, in the name of Jesus,
I'm going to go to the house.
Mighty name, amen.
Let us ask for forgiveness of sin in the name.
God,
use your mercy to forgive me of my shortcomings. God is shortcoming that the enemy may use as a rope around my neck. God, use your mercy to forgive me. Father, in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of the Father. All my shortcomings that the enemy may want to use as a rope. Tie me down. Let's repeat that prayer
point.
We all need the power of the Almighty God.
There's
this particular power that the enemy used to power one
side.
The power that is more than the power of the enemy is the power of the Almighty God. In the power of the Almighty God is the power of
upliftment.
If the enemy should bow your head, for the person that has been bowed one's head down. And he will get to you and say that the Lord has lifted you up. It should be so sorrowful for that person. Because you have now rescued, you are now rescued from that evil power that person is using. The man of God wants to pray for two men. The power to uplift you.
Amen. Amen.
Okay, the man of God wants to pray for us. It will be a thing of sorrow. The one that has tied one down and get there that you can Those ropes were enlightened. It was the thing of sorrow. Because among Delilah's family, they were happy.
Now
that we have captured
this,
the man of God is blessing two women.
The power that the enemy
can no longer
fight them. A child of God was going on a journey. He got to the middle of the road. The spirit said, go back home. He went back home. The spirit now said, go back again. When he got to that spot where the spirit said, turn back. Oh, some people were already involved in an accident. If you have the power of the Lord in your life, the Lord will be pulling us back. When there is danger in the front, the Lord will make us to pass through. When the evil is happening, open your mouth. Lord, this very moment,
I want your power. Lord, I cannot do for you. Look at the man of God. He wants us to open our mouth. She said she used to have that dream for a long time. In that dream, her head will be taken away. That person will put hand in the middle of her head. When they put hand in the middle of her head, that head
She will
have that headache for a whole year.
When that headache
will come, that woman won't even know if she's alive or dead. She asks for power. That particular as that hand was coming again.
Oh,
that woman beats that hand. The man of God is praying for us. The one that went for the year was
fire.
The power that will make the enemy to enter into the ground.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Open your mouth and pray. Tell the Lord, man.
For
the disappointment that is due to me. Lord, this very night, remove it. Today is the last Thursday, this very year. I was not going to the New Year with
you. For
the disappointment that is
due to me.
This very night, the Lord
will remove it.
But the disappointment that we come in contact with that is whipping us is more than a cane. Oh, the disappointment will whip one more than the cane. A lot of us
may
have been in a situation that we look for tears, we can't even find it. Because of the disappointment we came in contact with. It's a pain of sorrow. That you put your hope on something.
Amen. 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 Amen
Jesus got to that fig tree.
He
said that the tree was
hollow.
He said it would bear fruit.
And
he looked at it. There was no fruit on it. And catch and fail. That is good to my life. The man of God
pity
a lot of people in the garden of prayer. A lot of them, their heart is far away from the prayer.
Let your girl want me by.
Let your heart be here, please. The one that their thoughts will be one. That the
gift
of heaven may want to answer so that we can be part of it. To answer prayer is not tough. If your heart is on the Lord, you are praying. You disappointment, backwardness, and you are new to my life. You are not going to the new year. Get out of my life. Get out of
your
life.
Will
it be hard? When people are driving
it
and you can't open your mouth. Let them receive this. Because we didn't pray very well tonight. We're coming tonight, vigil tomorrow, 11 to 1 a.m. And Saturday, Sunday, Monday is there too. 11 to 1 a.m. Please come. Let's pray, beloved. Lord, today, not tomorrow. Deliver me from that warfare of under my house that is raging in my life. The warfare of underneath my home that is raging in my life. Lord, please deliver me from them. Oh, the warfare under my home that is raging in my life. Today, Lord, Lord, conquer it for me. The warfare that cannot run away. Lord, conquer such warfare. In the name of Jesus. They told me I've prepared for it. Then she was talking to her friend. Beginning from tomorrow, we'll not be playing the way we used to play. You know what that friend with evil thoughts said? He said, what if they don't give you that joy? And she got to that place. We're sorry, we actually asked you to come, but we have hired another person. When we want to hire another person, we'll let you know. Everyone that are using evil talk to destroy persons in my home. No, please lock them up. If they lost, you lock them up. They will be blessed before they come and talk
about
them. They won't even have
to.
They will come and go. The enemy that you did not offend, but is waging the warfare of mouth against you. The enemy that you did not offend, but is waging your mouth around my life. Lord, did they against them?
It's 2019
that I'm going to
see.
The enemy must not wait for a foul to
you.
The enemy that I did offend,
but is waging your mouth.
Forever, Lord, did
they against them? Father,
you will scream and pray this way.
You will say, 2019, hear
the word
of God. All the curses and
spell in my name. Manipulation and
that is
inside
of me. The enemy may want to
use it for you. Today, this
past year, 2018,
I'm going to go to the shop.
evil spirit in the atmosphere. And the ganging up of evil spirits in the
ground.
And you will send an adherence to 2019.
Lord,
destroy them.
And go so your young
girl. That may be in my journey for 2019. Lord, forever. Lord, tie them at a spot. The enemy that cannot even listen to
peace.
Lord, as I'm stepping into 2019. Lord, put them in a
circle.
All the enemies that we want to show up in my life for 2019. Lord, instant judgment, pass it on. Lord, judge them instantly. Father, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus.
You're fired. 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 You're fired
Any enemy that will stand out from afar, Lord, let them fall. Oh, they fall from up. Lord, let them fall. Enemies around, Lord, let them fall. Enemy that is close, let them fall. Any food that the enemy may use a human water or blood to prepare. Lord, please don't let it be my portion. Don't let it come to my mouth. Don't let me eat out of it. Especially the ones that go out of it. Let's pray that prayer very much. The food that the ones of the darkness since you and God and money me and my household will not eat. Father, in the name of Jesus, 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 Father, anyone that I will challenge with in 2019, that will be hatred in my promises from coming to pass. No, please don't let me challenge with them. Fire in 2019. Anyone that I will challenge with them. Lord, as I'm going into 2019, women, pray very well. Lord, give me authority of ease. Authority of ease. As I'm going into 2019, Lord, let me do everything with ease. Let me spend that year with ease.
pẹ̀lú ìrọ̀rùn kí n ṣàṣeyọrí pẹ̀lú
ìrọ̀rùn.
Fún mi bí àṣẹ ìrọ̀rùn fún
2019.
Ẹgbẹ́ òṣèlú oyè àdúrà.
The goodness of 2019.
Oya agba fun wa. Ibuku 2019.
Abundance of 2019.
Oya agba fun wa.
Ogun
ati orire 2019.
The glory and the goodness of 2019.
Ala agba fun wa.
Amen.
O sabi abi ko ni agba fun wa.
Amen.
Ninu awon ti o sase ti 2019.
Among the ones that will not be able to be successful.
Ni ewon loruko Jesus e oni si.
Amen.
Ninu awon ti esi yo fi dajo.
Among the ones that the enemy
will. Loruko Jesus e oni si la.
Amen.
Ti o ni padade.
The ones that will go on a journey and not
return. Loruko Jesus e oni si la.
Amen.
Ashe irorun. Ashe irorun. Ashe irorun. Loruko Jesus yóò wọnú
ìrìn
àjò. Yóò dáwọ́lé pẹ̀lú ìrọ̀rùn. Yóò ṣàṣeyọrí pẹ̀lú
ìrọ̀rùn.
Àmì ẹgbẹ́ ogbó ògògbò.
Yóò
ṣòlù àwọn.
Àmì àmì
Jésù.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah.